I am currently assigned to the Office of the Principal Cyber Advisor, and I'm the Senior Military Advisor to the Undersecretary for Policy at the Pentagon. So Navy Day is just an opportunity for the Navy to come to Columbia and talk about what we do, make sure that everybody here understands how we serve and what we do for the country, and to give them a little bit of appreciation for what their investment in us does for our freedom and our way of life. There's a wide variety of events going on, all really aimed at that same goal of giving the citizens of Columbia a better appreciation for the current status of the Navy, what we're doing day to day, how we do our business, and how it might affect them in what we do every day.
We're doing other performances. We're so happy to be here at USC.